The Katosa Martyrs Shrine was home to Saint Adolf Tibeya Lira, the only martyr who was from Toro region. While delivering his sermon under the theme, Deepen Our Faith and Witness Christ Everywhere, Bishop Muhira challenged married couples to remain faithful to their partners.
Especially in our families, men who have said dishes, repent and be faithful to our matrimonial vows.
The bishop also advised the youth who are not yet married not to rush to choose partners, but take time to prepare accordingly for marriage.
Does not rush to marry anyhow, anyway, but take time to prepare ourselves accordingly for marriage.
He also challenged the faithful to follow the good example of Saint Bruno Seronkoma and repent evil acts, to strive for holiness and live a life of integrity.
But once he got converted, he became a good example to his fellow martyrs. Let him be an example to all of us with the different faces that we have in our lives, that we may strive for holiness and to live a life of integrity and uprightness.
Bishop Muhira also appealed to school-going youth to emulate the example of the young martyrs who kept the virtue of purity under the oppression and temptations of Kawaka Mwanga.
Entertaining sexual thoughts which can lead us to destruction. Let us recognize that our bodies are temples of the Holy Spirit.
He challenged the youth to respect their bodies as a temple of the Holy Spirit as they strive to live by their baptism vows.
Let us, parents, directors of schools, board of governors, look into this matter and teach our young men and women, especially students, to strive for purity.
Tom Butime, the Minister for Tourism, Wildlife and Antiquities, stated that the Katosa Uganda Martyrs Shrine is a faith-based tourism attraction.
Faith-based tourism place.
He expressed government's commitment to develop the site.